His wife, I guess. I mean, the whatever he's petting has a name. Welcome. When you two hand, yes. Welcome back, Zach. Looks like you got everything. Let's start making a flower wagon. It's looking really good. The materials are matching perfectly. Do you wanna build a wagon?
Not quite what I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want a nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish. That's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know, I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazard. Also, they had reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollander's?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Modeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazard, Hollander,
and Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor.
Mm-hmm.
They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Huh. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
New order to inspect the Mako reactor, Fort Condor. Looks like you're gonna see each other for a while. Yeah, guess it's goodbye. What a long face. You said to see me go. You're a Discord. You look good though. Nah, you're kicking ass.
It's probably the best armor I got.
I mean, you're early in the game, so it works. Hey, don't feel threatened if a game's gonna tie you on a boss for a while. Trust me, you'll be surprised on some of the easiest bosses. What, has he never played Dark Souls 1?
I'm pretty sure he's played Dark Souls. I think he's played through all of them.
Because I know he has, because I've seen him well past it. I've seen him beat it, but I'm just saying, what? I know he challenge runs. He challenge runs.
He's better at it than I am.
Well, he's better at Souls. Well, it's because I've played it enough. But Kashmir is a challenge runner, so is Kerbo. They're better at Souls than I am. I don't have the patience they do.
I've had a lot of patience for Elden Ring.
Like right now, I'm watching Three Legs fight the equivalent of Demon Souls' gargoyles from Dark Souls 1, and they're, which is a worse variant because he's on a much light. He's on a bridge, and it's much, much smaller compared to a rooftop. And then he keeps getting knocked off. It sucks. So, first timers for everyone. Trust me, you're gonna have bullshit. Your bullshit is you're also fighting on a short bridge. You can also be careful because you can also get knocked off on it.
Oh, yeah, that's actually how I died for these times. Just hail. Huh.
So can he, though.
Wait, so I can push him off?
Not necessarily. He would have to do it himself. You would have... Yes. Yes. You would have to angle him a certain way to where he slams himself or jumps himself off the edge. But I don't... You can plunge with everything. Every weapon. Except for shields. I mean, that would make sense, but I don't think there is that. It depends on scaling and how strong you are.
Like, the higher you are, the more damage you do to them, right?
The higher your stat, your strength is, yes, and the higher your weapon is as well. But every weapon... And still, though, each weapon's... There's better and worse. I mean, it depends on your build, and anyone can do it, but if you're going for raw damage or pure physical damage, spears are not it.
Axes and swords are.
Swords would be better, yes. Axe would be better. Swords, great swords would be better.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my hands on one of those.
You'll find yourself still.
Is there a sword in this one that kind of, a great sword in this one that kind of looks like Zangetsu?
Probably. I don't know any names. There's plenty of swords, so I wouldn't know. Finding him on the ground in Bloodborne is much harder, much worse. Bridge.
Well, those souls are gone forever.
Don't you hate that? Don't you hate that? I don't. I love it. I don't know. I love it. I don't know what sarcasm is, are you sure? I speak tongue. I don't know the sarcasm. I don't know the sarcasm you're talking about. Yes, I speak tongues. Dexterity. Yes. It is quick. Dexterity is a lot of smaller and quicker weapon. strength gets heavier. I mean, you can have the quality build, which is the mix. Like your scimitars and the like.
Yeah. I'm going back to my starter scimitar.
It's not a bad weapon. You can use it until it starts to fall off. Magic is not an easier thing to learn, because there's a lot to actually probably look up, because you're going to need spells, and a lot of spells are either bought by doing NPC stuff, given to you by NPCs, or found in the world, which can be a pain in its own right. If it also weak. You gotta think that in mind. But again, the game could be beaten. The game could be beaten with anything, but you're new to the game, so have fun with whatever. I don't want to dictate what. You do your build, my dude. I'm just giving you. Learning, yeah, learning.
I don't know shit.
Well, if you, oh well, good. If you plan on streaming. Wrong. You can't do that. I don't want you to do that now. I'm getting stuck on
everything.
And souls? It's not really a big deal. I don't even know if they even have levels. Maybe you're a level.
I wanna go through black.
A lot of wind over there, Jürgen.
Yeah, I got a little problem here.
Done with work. Actually, I was given an important assignment. I have to leave Midgar for a while. I really don't know. Can I call you? Of course. And don't worry, the job will be a cinch. I'll be back in no time. And then I'll be fat. Let's start now. Start what? Filling the slums with flowers. Yay. It's a nice cart. Yeah, it's really cute. I like it. You think we'll sell a lot of flowers?
Probably not. I wish you could sell shit in this game.
Nice. I mean, nobody's coming. Just give it a little more time. A lot of people are coming. You'll see. I mean, you gotta advertise. You can't just stand there. I think maybe it's because the wagon doesn't look very nice. Oh, a customer. A customer! Hey there, you wanna buy some flowers? 10 gil a pop. It's a special one-day offer. We're not gonna find a better price anywhere. Buy if you can go down to 5. Sure, any price is fine. No, we have to be more aggressive than that. I'll renegotiate for some. It left. Why are you sorry? Because I failed you. I'm having a wonderful time, because you're here with me. Oh.
Is that Zach who said that I failed you?
No, that was me. Because he apologized.
Huh?
Oh, look, Zach, another customer.
That's kind of intimidating, seeing a soldier stand there with a sword about the size of a car door.
Yep.
That's pretty intimidating.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of surveillance duty.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you.
What?
If every time you killed a hollow, it refilled your, Estus. Just a hollow, because they have Estus on them.
Well, full hollows, they're gone. They're not like you.
Oh. Ah, you son of a bitch.
Heightened emotions have affected the DMW. Has I affected... Is Aerith gonna heal me more now? Or do I have, like, more... A different, like, ability from her now? Ooh, no except for the material. What are you gonna do? You just gonna wait here? I have no regrets. Respective assignments quickly and meet up in Midgar.
What is this? Fucking Norse mythology?
Maybe. Until we meet again.
What's up? I'm having a little trouble. Rounding up the group. We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir. What? Cloud?
Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
By the way, where are we going?
To Nibelheim.
I want to delete, please. Save, delete, do nothing.
So, how does it feel? To be home after all this time. I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova?
One of the soldier people who have come to investigate.
There she is with her cowboy hat, cowgirl hat.
Yeah, my name is Zach, and I'm with Soldier. First class, mind you, first class.
Huh?
What do you mean, huh? Are there a lot of soldier first classes?
Nope, we're a small elite group.
They only sent two?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth. Yeah, she was expecting Cloud. Wasn't she?
Weird girl.
For the reactor at dawn, make sure to get plenty of sleep. Only one of you needs to keep watch. Make sure you get some rest as well. That's right. You have permission to go visit family and friends if you wish.
Tifa?
Yes, I did.
I forgot she's the blacker chick, right?
Yeah.
I knew she was in Crisis Core.
Well, I figured she would be. What are you looking at? This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before. Tifa, you're a guide? At your service. Okay, say cheese. Nobody is better a guide than me in this town. But it's too dangerous. But we can't get you involved in something. You don't know Tifa at all. She knows how to punch and kick very good. She'll be fine if you protect her. Stay back, it just got knocked out. It could wake up and start chowing you down. Use brings about war, tear, and rust, so usually I just hit it with the blunt side. Oh, taking in Jill's quotes, are we? Want to go look inside, too. This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted inside. But...
Well, Zack can go inside because he's a soldier.
Yeah. And Cloud gets to stay back with Tifa.
Lucky son of a bitch.
Yeah, but she doesn't know it's him.
Oh.
Yeah, because when she saw Sephiroth and Zack come in, she was like, only two soldiers? She was expecting Cloud to be one of them. And he is there, just he's not soldier. Which, this is also mentioned in 7.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course. Genova?
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abominations spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you? Hey, Sephiroth!
Same as these monsters.
Is this the scene? Is this... This has to be the scene.
Worried effects?
Yeah. Well,
I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive!
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth! Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S...
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
Controller?
What?
Brrr. Booty.
Booty cheeks. Werewind. A whirlwind. Wind of whirling. He tried to protect me. I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now.
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode.
I'm trying to figure out how the puzzle for the herbicide in Resident Evil 2.
You're a puzzle.
Whoa, happy little things.
Oh,
Corvus. Yeah, there's a 9.
Thank you.
Zero. That one's good down there too. Let me down there. Do it. Now. Every day. Should have been it. 9904. Hold on. Because I don't know what number would be wrong. Because I don't see any cans, damn you. Whoops, then my count was wrong on the stupid things, damn it. What is... Yeah, there's none of them. Evening, Kashmir. How are you? My bot don't work, but you can still get that regular command shut up. I'm great, thank you. Just chilling out. I'm doing well. Just chilling myself. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna... What number did I get wrong in that damn room? People do we used to do that back when we were kids to see naked ladies in the changing room. Ring me back. Oh, Jesus. No Kashmir. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven. 8, 9, yeah. 9. I was like, where am I missing one? That's 2. 3. It's 4. It's 5. 6, 7. 8. And then, I don't see the 9th. Well, then which other is off? So it's 2, 3. Oh, that's, yeah, 2, 3. That's 3 and that's 4. Alright. It's 4 chairs. See, I don't know. That's correct. So I don't know what other one that I got wrong was. I need to look through these peepholes and count certain things that are in there. The chairs, I need to count how many chairs are in that room. How many ghosts were in that room.
Man, put him into a code vault. It's not a hard puzzle at all. It's just I either missed something or easily made a miscount. Oh, okay. I see one apple. Okay, so that's it. That's two apples. I thought blending in with like the perfume bottles or whatever, did not think those were apples. So I probably was correct then on the whole thing. I always miscount or lose count. Still not correct. Something's not right here. Either the ghost's not nine. I don't know if it's the ghost. Okay, the apples are two and the chairs are four. It's either the ghost or the bookshelf. I don't know, either one. It can't be horrid. So then it would be, let's try it. Let's see if it's actually just one, how many books they're not counting that actually aren't touching the bookshelf itself. Okay, hold on. Or do I just have this in the wrong order? Second digit turkey face monsters, yeah. Because the guide that I was looking up earlier for, even though I tried not to have the remake, it brought up the remake, so this might be a different order. The room with the apples. And four. Damn it. Game, please. Okay. Let's try five. Nine. It's two. And four. Thank you! Cactuar? I don't know where all these numbers were coming from. So many numbers in my head and what... I don't know where half of them I was coming from. I was also putting them in the wrong order. I knew my numbers were somewhat correct, just wrong order. Ah, Final Fantasy, having to make a funny... Alright, so we did that. But yeah, I'm enjoying the game. It's going well. I'm glad you're here. That other kid. Yeah, to be honest, there's
some of those riddle puzzles really aren't my thing, especially the ones in Silent Hill and Resident Evil. Whip it real good. I have no idea. If there is, that's cool. That'd be cool. I'm excited to play the room this Halloween, this October. Good old Silent Hill. I think I'm pretty much done here now. I'm glad to see Kerbo enjoying the remake of this. But yeah. This is pretty good, just not as good as I was hoping it'd be. They could make do without the relit system. Where did Sephiroth go? It is a good game. I've never played the original much prior. I played like an hour of it and got tired of it. But it's not bad. PSP wasn't really my thing. Something of the matter? Sorry, I can't tell you. I'm not surprised. I put in about a good 20 hours of this already. I'll ask around town about Sephiroth. Thanks, Tifa. Actual cutscene.
Tifa's safe. Don't worry.
If only I were soldier. Zack?
Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with Soldier, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey, Zack. You know, I've never seen you use that.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Yet I've used it. Mostly through the rest of the game.
And whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No, it's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud. Huh? Right! I'm gonna crash. Night!
I'm gonna head off for the night, but we're gonna read out to Angel Rose as she's live with 15.
Later.
Later, man.